Okay, so a lot of people have been asking how to make the player glitch name. So what I'm going to do is make a tutorial on it. I'm going to name this character untPunt. It says name is inappropriate, so I won't want to do it. So what you need is something that makes macros. Like, I have a Razer macro, and I have three different macros set. One to auto-click the check button, so it clicks it really quickly. One to make an available name, which in this case just takes away the copyright, and untPunt is an available name, but untPunt is inappropriate. So, and you need a third one to make the glitch name that you want. So what you're going to do is you're going to auto click the check. You want to disconnect your internet for a second, load the glitch name, delete, go back to the available name, and then spam click the glitch name macro. It didn't go through that time, so you just keep doing it until it goes through. So it says untPunt, the requested character name is available. Now to check to see if it went through or not, you have to scroll through with your arrows. So I can move back and forth and it doesn't pop up saying this name is not available. And I can click check and it still shows up. So you need to be able to scroll through the entire name without anything showing up. And then you click OK, and it'll go through. Now I'm going to show you what it looks like if you think you got it, but it messes up on you. Now what's going to happen to some of you is you're going to click the check, and it's going to be like, oh, wow, it works, okay. And you're going to click OK, and then it's going to give you a messed up name, because you didn't scroll through with your arrows. See how I move over and it turns the name you desire is not whatever. Click check. Name's inappropriate. So you want to be able to, if you can't scroll through with the arrows, that means it didn't work. That's how you check to see before you click OK if it works.